we can see plenty of different species. Some of them are not here during all year long, but we have the sperm whales that we can see throughout the year, because here our sea is just in the middle of everything. So the sperm whales, they stay around because we have really deep waters here, so we have plenty of food for them. But in this time of the year, it's the time for the big migrations of the big whales. So all the blue, the fin, and sometimes some humpback whales, they pass by because we are just in the middle of their migration. Every single day when we are going out, so we take some data from these trips. We are with tourists outside, and to do science with the whales and the dolphins, it's really expensive. So with all of this data, we can know if we already know these animals or not. The other thing we are doing in this moment, we are trying to record the whales and the dolphins underwater, and we already checked that we have some families here of sperm whales that we already know them just through the clicks. They communicate to each other in a language that we call codas, and here the families, it's with the five clicks. It's tak, 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 tak.
Cette excursion nous permet de comprendre beaucoup plus ces animaux-là, pour peut-être plus les respecter. Donc il faut que les gens prennent conscience que chacun, comme le colibri, chacun fait quelque chose pour la nature, et puis si tout le monde met la main dans la main, un jour on arrive.